Chris Wood's transfer to Nottingham Forest will destroy football as we know it.